Hey guys, first of all, welcome to our site. My name is Justin Mattingly, and I just want to take a moment before getting you to the next page, which is what you probably came here for, to learn about what we're doing, what we're launching. But I wanted to just take a moment, make sure that you're in the right place, give you a little bit of background so you know that I'm a real person. We might know each other already, but I want to make sure that you know where I'm coming from, as well as what we found and what we're excited about, to make sure that you're in the right place, you're spending the right time. So I know time is precious. We're all kind of limited on that respect. So this is going to be very short and brief, just a few minutes, but it is important. So again, my name is Justin Mattingly. My wife is Lindsay Mattingly. You may know her, or you may get to know her, because we actually do work this business together. My background is in business development, mostly in the corporate world. Did that for a little over a decade, and liked a lot about it. Very challenging, very rewarding. Helped some companies grow quite a bit. But, you know, what I didn't like about it is, unfortunately, it took me away from my family quite a lot. I traveled often, doing overnights. And when our little babies came along, they are 7 and 8 right now. When they came along, you know, priorities shifted, and I realized, you know, doing those overnights didn't really jive with that. And my wife was a stay-at-home mom at the time, and she was about to go crazy without me. So we knew we needed to find another option, something that will work a little bit better for our family priorities and our, what we wanted out of life. And so that's when I stumbled across this industry. And actually, it was my wife that found, you know, really researched it and understood a little bit more of network marketing, this direct sales industry. And while I didn't really fully grasp the concept, it took me a little bit of time, a little longer than she understood it. What I liked about it is it allowed us to be able to create leverage and to be able to put a little time and energy, help others win. And in that respect, it would give us more options from a monetary standpoint, but also our focus is on creating time freedom to be able to do the things that we enjoy. The monetary side is great. You need money to do different things. But what you're not going to see us talking about is the flash, the hype. You're not going to see a bunch of, you know, fancy cars and beaches and all this stuff. While we've done plenty of fun stuff like that, that's not our priority. Right now we started a little 10-acre farm, little mini farm, and getting out there with chainsaws, moving logs around, chickens, goats, pigs, gardens. You know, we just, that's our priority. But for you, it could be something totally different. So, you know, what I want you to understand is this industry, this business really gives you the flexibility to do what you want to do, to follow your passions and your interest. So I want you to know that that's who this is for. Okay. This is for somebody that wants more out of life than just settling for what, whether it's corporate America, what your, family background, whatever they say for you was what your destiny was going to be. We're looking for people that have more of an interest to create something bigger than themselves, to be partnered with, a vision of what we are seeing for the future and making this better. And that's really, you know, for our vision, it's 2019 right now. We have a vision. It's a 2020 vision, got my glasses right here. I can see pretty good without them, but we've got a 2020 vision, and it's talking about 2020, the year 2020. By that time, we want to help 20 families just like ourselves that want more, to create more flexibility, more time freedom, more monetary freedom, to create, to get rid of debt, to be able to go on those vacations, to invest in different vehicles, whether it's properties, to create residual income, to be able to get home and spend time with their kids as opposed to having someone else raise them for them. All of those things. We want to help at least 20 families do that by the end of 2020. I mean, we know we can do that with this business, specifically what you're going to be learning about on the next page, because we've seen it firsthand. You know, it's a little 10:45 on a Thursday, and here I am from my home office. And we've been able to pursue our passions, pursue our dreams. This business has provided us the flexibility to do that. And I'm excited for you to be learning about this, because you're one of the very first to know about this company that is really changing the game in this network marketing space. It's been a great vehicle for a long time, but we've been able to fine-tune some things, not only from an incredible product side that a lot of people are going to be excited about because it fits a need. There's a definite need for this in today's society. We've got an incredible comp plan like nothing I've seen before that rewards you a lot of different ways. You don't just get paid one way, that you can really create not only some good upfront income, but also long-term residual leveraged income that can help you pursue those things that we talked about. And we're really partnered with some just incredible people that are going to lift you higher by being a part of this. So I hope you see what we see, but again, you're going to find out everything. So just click on either the button down below to the side, click that, you'll see a few videos. You can go through that again. This is just information. Take some notes and then let's connect after you have some time to go through it. So I'm sure you're going to have questions like we did. We want to help you, you know, get started however you see fit. So again, Justin Mattingly signing off, and I look forward to connecting with y'all soon.